special surprise for dozens of kids who are in the hospital here in Central Florida. Six pro athletes were lifting spirits at Florida Hospital as part of the center's Healthy 100 program. Olympic medalist Jeff Demps couldn't quite compete with little Brianna and her hula hooping skills. Kids and parents welcomed the distraction from their daily lives inside the hospital.
I'm hoping that he gets the experience of meeting, you know, the basketball players and the football players and, you know, just having a good time. He's in a lot of pain, but this will distract him away from his issues that he's having right now.
The Healthy 100 program promotes a healthier lifestyle by offering weight and wellness programs and nutrition and lifestyle education. Of all Central Florida counties,